Hi everyone, my name is Kaustubh Kale. I hope you guys are doing super duper fabulous. So today's topic is what are the four pillars that will help you increase immunity of your financial health. Abhi exactly immunity kya hai? Immunity is this which will help you invest fearlessly in a more stress-free manner and without any hesitation to help achieve your financial goals. Now let's go with the fourth pillar first. The fourth pillar is asset allocation. Now, what is asset allocation? It is basically choosing your asset or your investment product or vehicle, right, in a fashion that it matches your time horizon. Aapke kuch financial goals honge that aapko ek particular amount chahiye at a particular time in life. Now, depending on that, you decide which investment product and vehicle. There shouldn't be any mismatch between the two for the simple reason that then it becomes harmful for your portfolio. The third pillar is contingency reserve or emergency savings fund. Abhi, you should at least have 6 to 12 months of your household expenses parked in a liquid, very liquid and very conservative bank account or fund or fixed deposit jahan pe aapka capital erode nahi ho. Now these 6 to 12 months of your household expenses, when you park it in a fund, when you invest it in a fund, that will ensure and give you a lot of confidence to remain stress-free and to begin your investing journey smoothly. That was the third pillar. Now, the second pillar is buying a mediclaim or ensuring that you have a health insurance which takes care of any hospitalization that may arise, which is unpredictable and unforeseen. So, because of this, you are again something, you are at least sure that your savings will remain untouched. That was the second pillar. The first pillar is ensuring that you have a life insurance in place, preferably a term plan, that will take care of any loss of income in case there is death of the person who's earning in the family. So, to revise, there are four pillars. The fourth pillar is asset allocation, matching your time horizon and your asset perfectly. The third is having a contingency fund, a piggy bank, which you never break, which gives you a lot of confidence, 6 to 12 months of your household expenses. The second pillar is ensuring that you have a mediclaim in place for unpredictable hospitalization taken care of without any stress. The first pillar is ensuring you have a life insurance in place, which takes care of any death that may happen and due to which any loss of income that may happen. So four pillars. I hope this video was very useful as well as interesting. If you have liked the same, please do share and subscribe. Thank you so much, everyone.